In this video, you are going to see how to easily make money in Need for Speed Heat, and almost every single one of you guys watching this video will be able to do it because this is a low level method to gaining a ton of money in Need for Speed Heat. Hello everybody, my name is Gray and welcome to my channel. Like I just said, I'm going to be showing you guys a super easy money exploit in Need for Speed Heat. And it does not matter if you guys have PS Plus or Xbox Live, you will be able to do this in offline mode, meaning it is 100% solo and you don't need to have online to do it. Now, if you guys do have online, then that's fine. You can go do it there. It doesn't really matter. I'm currently in a solo session, so by myself, proving that you can do it in the offline mode. So if you guys are excited for this, please leave a like. And also, if you are new to the channel, please consider hitting that subscribe button and turning the bell notification on so you guys can get notified whenever I drop a new video or stream. But we're gonna get right into this video. So what you guys want to do is come to this location on the map right here. We are in Mendoza Keys, over to the right side of the map. There's a gas station right here, and it's not that far from the main garage. Just come down this road, and then it's pretty much a straight shot. You want to go to these drift zones right here, the cylinder stairs, and we're going to take full advantage of this drift zone because you will get $6,600 for completing this, and it is super easy to do. So watch, I'm just going to complete it very easily. It's a very short track, and my car can just slide right through it without any problem at all, and three-starring the event because you don't need very much score to complete this at all. But I'll get into that in just a second. Like I said, this is a low level glitch, meaning that you guys, if you are below level 15, you'll be able to do it. I believe this drift zone unlocks at rank level 10. So all you have to do is get to level 10 by completing just a few races on your map at nighttime, securing that rep, and then coming back and checking if you have this location unlocked. So all you have to do, if it isn't on your map, is still come to this location. This is what it will look like if you don't have it unlocked yet. You'll come over to this location and then see if it actually pops up, because you have to actually do it the first time for it to pop up on your map. So come over if you are level 10 and then see if you have this unlocked. Once you guys have it unlocked, just grab a car that you have somewhat of a drift build on, or can put a few drift parts onto an existing car that you have. And then just come over here, do the drift zone. It's very easy to do, and you just will get $6,600 every single time you complete it. So the points that you have to obtain for this drift zone is, I think, 15,000. I know to one star it's only 7,000, but let me see. If I get 15,000, actually, it's not gonna let me. This might be two stars. Okay, so 15,000 is two stars. I believe you have to get 17,000 to unlock the three stars. But again, that's very easy because this track is short and you get it like almost instantly if you have a pretty decent drift car. So if you guys are wondering what car I'm using right now, I'm using the Mazda RX-7. And in a couple of hours, you guys are going to be getting a notification saying that another video has been posted by me. I'm going to be making a build video on this car so you guys can have an insane drift car to use for doing this money exploit. This is the best car in the game to use for drifting, and you guys are going to want to see my tuning on it. So make sure you have that bell notification turned on to all so you guys get notified when that video drops. Again, it's going to be in like 2 or 3 hours from when this video you're watching right now has been posted. But what you guys again are going to be doing is just repeating this drift zone constantly. So if you guys get really good at it and efficient, you can be doing it in about 20 seconds and then getting back going the other way into the drift zone. So you're going to be making about 30,000 to 36,000 per minute, making a ton of money, and it's very easy to do. As you guys can see, even if I crash, like, I can still get enough points to three star it because it's just a very easy drift zone to do. That because it is unlocked at a low level, so you guys, most of you watching this, will be able to do it. Again, if you aren't level 10 yet, then just go do a couple of nighttime races, secure the rep in your garage, and then you should be able to unlock this drift zone, and you can start grinding it with whatever car you have that can kind of do the drifts well. So If you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like. I would really appreciate it. Also, if you are new to the channel, hit the subscribe button and turn the bell notification on. We are so close to 12k subs already. And I just want to say a huge thank you to all of you guys. Thank you so much for all the support. So if you guys are new, hit that subscribe button and join the Gray Gang. We are growing fast. We're going to hit 100k by the end of this year. So that's it from me, guys. Have a great day. Happy New Year's. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. The car build video will be coming out in a few hours from when this video was dropped. So stay tuned for that. Have a great day. Peace.